Hello children, and welcome to today's edition of Storytime with Mr. Griffiths. Today's story is Shark in the Park. Down at the park, a little boy is testing out his brand new toy. Timothy Pope is looking through his telescope. He looks at the sky, he looks at the ground, he looks left and right, he looks all around, and this is what he sees. "What a nasty surprise!" In his loudest voice, Timothy cries, "There's a shark in the park!"
Meow.
A shark? Fancy that, it's only a cat. Timothy Pope looks again through his telescope. He looks at the sky, he looks at the ground, he looks to the left and right, he looks all around. And this is what he sees. What a terrible sight! Timothy yells with all his might, "There's a shark in the park!" A shark? Oh no, it's just a crow.
Caw, caw.
Timothy Pope has one more look through his telescope. He looks at the sky, he looks at the ground, he looks left and right, he looks all around. And this is what he sees. Tim's not any doubt. What do you think he's about to shout? "There's a shark in the park!" A shark? No, it's not, and aren't you glad? As a matter of fact, it's Timothy's dad. "It's time to go home, Timothy,"